Hello everyone, welcome to Talk a Topic. I am Harihar. Here we are going to discuss a interesting topic, that is about Colgate brand. Do you know, when we need toothpaste, usually we ask to the shopkeeper, "Uncle, Colgate hai?" It means what? In our mind, there is an image like us, toothpaste means Colgate. A brand which installed in our mind and that comes suddenly, without thinking any other products. After that, shopkeeper asks us, "What do you want?" According to that, we say a particular toothpaste name. So here we know that suddenly what comes to our mind is known as brand. So let's enter to the Colgate empire. Colgate started selling their product from 1873. William Colgate is the founder. According to his name, the product becomes Colgate. It is manufactured by Colgate Palmolive. Colgate is an umbrella based principally used for oral hygienic products such as toothpaste, toothbrushes, mouthwashes, and dental floss. You should know the company originally produced soap. Colgate also has a global market penetration of 67.7% and a global master share of 45%. Here we should know the history. Colgate was the first toothpaste in a collapsible tubes in 1896 in New York City. It had been sold in glass jars since 1873. It is in Nepal and India with manufacturing units based in India and imported to Nepal. In 1957, Colgate established its first factory in India to produce toothpaste for the domestic market, and by 1999 became the highest selling brand in the world. So we should know about the various types of product. Colgate Sibaka toothpaste, Colgate Active Salt toothpaste, Colgate Active Salt Neem Toothpaste, Colgate Active Salt Healthy White Toothpaste, Colgate Bavi Toothpaste, Colgate Beth Shakti Toothpaste, Colgate Howal Toothpaste, Colgate Spicy Fresh Toothpaste, Colgate Peppermint Ice Toothpaste, Colgate Sensitive Toothpaste, Colgate Sensitive Original Toothpaste, Colgate Sensitive Plus Toothpaste, Colgate Teeth Toothpaste, Colgate Swan Bath Shakti Toothpaste, Colgate Total Advanced Health Toothpaste, Colgate Total Charcoal Deep Clean Toothpaste, Colgate Visible White Toothpaste, like that. And here we should know the marketing strategy of the Colgate. One of the top brands of the world, the leading brand in oral hygiene, Colgate is known for its dominance for the past few decades when it concerns toothpaste, toothbrush, or even dental hygiene. Colgate has implemented fantastic marketing strategies over time, including roping in dentists to brand the product, which has resulted in Colgate being the leader in the oral hygiene industry. And also competitive advantage in the market strategy of Colgate. Their broad product portfolio or apt differential based on the benefits provided by Colgate is the driving force for them to be competitive. Different segmentation of their products set an edge for them. Moreover, their healthy communication with competitors had contributed this positively to the competition. The other competitive advantage that Colgate has is the extensive distribution network in rural and urban markets. It is making the product available as product availability is the major concern in the highly competitive market. Due to having such large product line, it is helping the company to to occupy large shelf space, resulting into high visibility and organ promotions. And also its distributing market strategy, where Colgate Palmolive has its own separate distribution company called Colgate Palmolive Co Distributors, a subsidiary of Colgate Palmolive. Being a FMCG company, it has market access to nearly the whole world. There is not one single distributor for the whole business, but a few key important subsidiaries for each region of operation. But just because the company has their channel of distribution set, there is still the dirty work of the actual transportation that also goes on. Colgate Palmolive cooperates with a global shipping company called Magellan Transport Logistics in order to make their products available to not only grocery or departmental store, but also the medical stores in work in three-tier distribution system, that is from manufacturer, regional distributor, sub-regional distributor, a retailer to customer, like that. So Colgate has also the mission vision. Mission is that to become a fast growing consumer goods industry by developing and delivering innovative new products to consumers and making them more efficiently. Vision is that Colgate's vision is to become the best truly global products company. Thanks for watching.